Justin Bieber's latest run-in with the law. He's being sued by a photographer who says that one of Bieber's bodyguards roughed him up, took his property. And the incident was described in a dramatic call to 911. ABC's John Mueller has the story.
It's Bieber versus the paparazzi again.
I just had some guys harass me. They just assaulted me.
This time, a photographer is now suing the 19-year-old singer and one of his bodyguards for allegedly choking him and then stealing his camera equipment outside the famed Miami recording studio, The Hit Factory.
Do you need rescue?
No, I don't need rescue.
Stay on the line, okay?
All right, thank you.
In this newly released 911 call from June 5th, photographer Jeff Binion recounts his run-in with Justin Bieber and his backups.
It's some security guys for Justin Bieber. They just assaulted me, took my camera, we're going to smash it. They took my memory card out of the camera.
And they're inside the Hit Factory?
Yeah, the guy just choked me. He was choking me to take my stuff.
And you said they took your camera?
They first took the camera and it made me delete the pictures. I deleted them, and then they took the memory card out of my camera, which is like a $100 card.
And now Binion wants to face off with Bieber and his brawn in court, filing a lawsuit on Sunday saying the singer directed bodyguard Hugh Hesney to attack.
He needs to grow up and realize that you can't do these things. Being a superstar has its responsibilities.
This is the sixth time this year that Bieber's alleged bad boy behavior has hit the headlines. In March, he was caught on tape lunging at London paparazzi and had to be restrained by his own bodyguards. And just last week, former NFL player Keyshawn Johnson confronted Biebs for allegedly turning their neighborhood into a racetrack, claiming Bieber drove his white Ferrari to speeds up to 100 miles per hour while children were playing nearby. Bieber's team has no comment.
Justin Bieber thinks that he has his own private army and that the world runs by his rules. This is how careers get destroyed.
But Good Morning America, John Mueller, ABC News, New York.